Yeah, you know, it's very important for us to keep going and to win this kind of game. So that means we start to be ready for the championship. And today it was different game, and we show that we are better and better each game. So it's very good.
Great game for you also. One goal, one assist. How you are satisfied with that?
Yeah, you know, every game I want to do my best and to help the team like always. So it's nice to score and to help the team to win. And today it's very, very good to score this goal and give assists. So that means I keep working hard and playing good.
Three game, three win during the preparation. You look very well in shape. It's not like that you are in preparation.
Yeah, you know, sometimes you need to rest and to be better. So that means I work hard during the season, and now I keep going like the first part of season, and I will work hard to continue like that and to help the team.
Are you satisfied with the preparation? You were good. Everybody is healthy. There is no injury.
Yeah, of course. You know, everyone. It's seems good. So it's very important also for the team to. That means we make a good preparation, and I hope it will stay like that. And we need to work every day hard.
You have three more games in Turkey.
Yeah, you know, I think it's good for us to have a friendly game, and because championship is soon, so it's very good to have this kind of game.